contact Dad.
Yeah.
dancing song. I just wasn't made for these times.
Yeah.
Yep, some of you know it. Well, I thought about it, and for me, it's the opposite way around. On the block. That's how it was. I had a few friends from England as well. So maybe one or two of you are here. And Jonathan is still the best new kid. Yay!
Must have been 10 years ago.
had a baby, and we could have named her Anna, and she would have been a sweetheart, but with punk rock manners. Years ago, this was back when people didn't use Google, so this is why I sing about Alta Vista. So you don't think I'm a bad Googler. That would be the worst thing ever. Okay. To the school computer. true that you can write about anything. This is a song about obsessive compulsive disorder. Let's dance to it, yeah.
Hello tomorrow, people love me too. It's gonna take the pain away
when
I promise it's gonna be okay. Summer is gonna take the pain away.
Come along and get around. Sitting on the sidewalk, trying to
London. And I really like London. I'm going to play you one more song, and it's going to be my last and my most bitter. Now this will be the last bitter song. It will be my last real bitter song about you. From now on, I'll write about flowers and butterflies, chickens and kittens and shit. From now on, I'll try to look myself straight in the face. From now on, I'll try to find someone who knows I exist, so I can feel like I do. When I write my bitter songs, this is my last good bitter song about you. I won't have to mention she was blonde and thin, with a peanut for a brain and volleyballs for chest. I won't have to mention that's always what happens when you leave him your key. He ends up having sex in your apartment with Miss Non-Bitterness. Now this will be the last bitter song. I'm feeling cheerful already. I'd like to break his neck if I may, if I may. But most, I'd like to cut off that head, and cut off that hand, and cut off those volleyballs. I hope she gets her heart broken. She turns bitter, really, really bitter, really, really bitter, really, really bitter, like me. Thank you.